on, but again, I'm filtering, checking on Enter Shikari. No sweat. Sweat. All right. Don't know why they would do that, but let's find out. Hit like, subscribe, and this comes from Henrik, a patron. If you guys have any requests, hit me up. Appreciate you, homie. Enter Shikari. Labyrinth is fire. Okay, okay. See, the order you sent this in, Henrik, perfect order. Because the first order, the first song, Kicking Back on the Surface of Your Cheek. That's such a long, I think that's what he's saying. Or what it's called. That was like a British punk pub type of song. A lot of chants, good time, fast pace. No true harsh vocal, no true clean vocal. Then Labyrinth was completely just a straight up standard, like, metalish song. Completely different genre than the Kicking Back song. This one started the first 45 seconds-ish like the Kicking Back song. It was back to the fast-paced British punk style. Then the chorus hits. And then we got that... Is this the chorus here? Or was it the clean first clean vocal? I don't know. But when the clean vocal started and this moment here, now we've gone back to the... Labyrinth style. So it's like this was a mix of the two. I'm here for this, man. See, now I'm curious of what their actual, which is their style, or is it both? Do they just go back and forth? It's every fucking time. Life sweat. Life counts. There we go. They do that a lot, I've noticed. The little random voices, they'll be like turned down, and I don't know if it's a different member of the band. I don't know if it's the lead singer just doing a voice, like changing his voice a little. I think it's a different member of the band, I would assume. And they'll be like talking, or have just one word out of nowhere. Well, this. Whoa, what a timing, too. I had my fingers out right when he says, like, oh, shit. Is this a safe place? I hope it is. I don't need some British man just barging through here trying to bite some fucking digits off. What a weird last line of a song. That's a... I don't know if that will ever happen again in a song where it's like, it ends with, do this again and I'll bite your fucking fingers off. I could put good money down that this is the only song ever recorded that has that line in it. That's hard to do with how many songs are in the history of humanity. Billions of songs. Billions. I think it's a safe assumption that that line has never been used till right now. Modern day Shakespeare. That was awesome, man. No sweat. I'm still not sure why they added the extra S's. Maybe if I listen to it again, maybe I can pick something up. Maybe there's some reason. No sweat. Or they just thought it was cool. Cool to say. Maybe they were baked. They might have been stoned when they wrote the song. And they just laughed when they put a couple S's. So they just, who knows? People are strange. But a damn good song. The one thing that they need to be careful with, one thing, is they use digital effects often. And so far it has worked. But there are moments where it's like it teeters on the line of could be too much. Not to, it wouldn't completely ruin a song, but it would make some moments a little less effective. So far they haven't. But they're teetering on a line because they use a lot of effects that they mix in there. Like there's a couple like whistles that were kind of like a bird whistles. It worked. And I'm glad they didn't use it too much. If you that's a sound that you use too much, it can like overwhelm everything else that's good going on. You know what I'm saying? I always reference back to there's a Korn album that did that. There were like four really good songs in the album, but there were a bunch that kind of got massacred and overwhelmed by all the digital effects they were trying. Just saying. Korn's one of the best bands of all time, so it happens. People try things. Just got to be careful. But hit like. Subscribe. Henrik, appreciate you, homie. If you are still here, you are. What a weird... Another weird album art. It's tough. Is this more weird than the kicking back one? Where was the Mole Monks? Close. We got a Native American and a monster and a big shield of intestines with a crown on it. And some floating monsters. Yeah, this is up there. Oh, and there's roots coming out of the intestine shield. Told you. Fucking weird. Could be on drugs. It could be on drugs.